Welcome back to 6 in the Morning. Here's a look at what's making headlines across the country. Three more dangerous chemicals were discovered on the Norfolk Southern train that derailed last week, sending toxic fumes into the air. The derailment happened February 3rd. Residents who evacuated were recently allowed to return home. Classes will also resume today after closing for a week.